What's up, guys? On today's vlog, we are at, we're in LA. I think this is LA. We are shooting just a little photo shoot, hitting up some LA spots, so. I'll go with you down there. Dre is about to sit. Oh, we have to go around there. Bro.
Oh, actually, I don't know.
Bro. What the? Dog, already. Already. Bro. I've been on the road, but I still write. Yeah. I've been missing home when it's been like. I've been getting on, and it feel right. I hope you Zoe has a drone up right now. Right there. Gotta go down. Is it like it won't go?
No, the wind.
Oh, for real.
The wind is strong. The wind is really strong.
Oh.
Okay, the thing is, I figured it out. So this is like a wind, this is like, it's, you know what I mean? And every time it goes like towards the middle here, that's when I lose control of the drone. Like when it's in the middle, that's when I lose control of the drone. Because over here it doesn't move. Yeah. When it's in the middle there, like it starts moving and I'm not doing anything. I'm not touching the controller.
Interesting.
It's just moving.
Apparently, Drea said she saw something. She's a track star.
Ooh. Come on, you're gonna tell me this is cool. And imagine if you were sitting.
No!
Not here, but like, if you can lean back.
Actually, this is so sick. But I'm staying focused. I seen ambition die too young among the dopest. Right. We went from two dope boys to the billboards.
It'd be cool if you stood.
What the frick?
No. The only thing I'm afraid of is like, once I sit, people are gonna like, yell at me.
That's the only thing you're afraid of?
Like
if
jump?
If someone yells at you while you're like doing this,
you're
like,
jump,
rip,
jump,
you're
jump.
Jump, you won't. Join the flu game, bitch, we gon' still score. Tell me what it feel like.
I've been on the road, but I still write. Actually, we just finished out at this first spot. Yeah, it was really scary. I don't know how they did it, getting them. I would not risk my life over straddling a fire pole. Nah, I would not do that. But yeah, we just finished up here. Probably gonna get some food and then head to the next spot. So, whoosh! So now we're going to Little Tokyo to go to this other parking garage I know and hopefully get some food.
Yeah. And get like shots.
And shots.
Shots?
Shots.
No, not like.
Part two.
It's good.
She's like, oh.
Yeah, she's like,
oh.
Yeah. It's good, I swear. It's good. It's refreshing. No one likes it. This should be your reaction to it, though.
Wow. Are these the Ray-Bans that are going for buying?
So it turns out we went to the wrong parking garage. Or the car's not parked up here. It's parked over there.
No.
Over there somewhere. But now we're here. I don't know which view is better to be honest. I don't know if you can even see it here. Wait.
Wait.
Mm-mm. Yeah, we have to go to the other parking garage now. Just cause, yeah. Just a little bit.
Let's see.
The test
time.
Of truth.
Alright, first time. Let's see. It's gonna be good.
I don't like it.
In the Oreo kitchen.
Yeah. I'll tell you.
Wait, I want. Get me a bite too. I want to see this.
COVID, we can't do that.
That's good.
That's milk tea.
Oh, that's not even a bite.
Yeah. Hey guys, so we finally made it to the right rooftop out here. So here we are. I think the view here is low key better. You guys can't tell through here, but. We're going to the last helicopter pad. We've never been there before. None of us have. So we're gonna see how that goes. Hopefully we find it and then we get some good shots. Boba boy out. What's up guys? So basically I just got hit by a freaking car, almost hit me, and he got my insurance thinking, okay, let's charge this kid. Well, you can see there is no dent on my motherfucking car, dog. For real. And now they think they're gonna charge me fucking for it.
Okay, hi guys. Okay, so right now, now we're here just trying to get on the roof. And Drake, I think, is on the phone.
Now we're almost there. The building is right past this corner behind me. You can't really see it right now. Finally, almost there. So we all got confident thinking we were about to go through the front door. But look at how scary it is.
Dog, it says, should we try it?
Dog, I don't fucking know. Hold up. Give me a sec.
I say we try it, but the thing is we run down elevator, level 2, get out through the stairs.
Stop pictures, let's go.
You do it?
Mm-hmm.
If it's good, we go on. If not, then we
There's probably people who try it anyway, you know?
Okay, the only
thing... Fuck it, I'm pushing it. Oh, shit. What's the worst thing that happen? Oh, it won't open. It's locked. Dog, I'm pushing it. It won't... Dog, that was so anticlimactic.
No one has water. This is great.
I have water.
I
don't need a reason, I don't need permission, cause I don't care.
Rate your scared scale on scale 1 to 10.
20.
Pretty high. I pressed the button for us to get in, bro.
Yeah, thank you.
You did.
Without no button press, would we? Nah. Tootity.
Fires at night. Really too cold to swim. I guess we had to try. Should have brought a blanket.
Yeah, fucking.
But your arms are enough.